Surprise! Callie is not a calico at all, but rather a gorgeous and chatty tuxedo. She can be very fearful and anxious in new situations and is going to take time to adjust to her new home. She has lived with other cats in the past, but it really did not bring out the good qualities in her personality, and she will do her best without other pets in the home and in a fairly quiet environment where she can relax and enjoy that attention that she's going to get. Look how she enjoys cheek and chin scratches and a good massage and lying in the sun. That's one of her favorites. Callie has had a dental procedure here, her teeth cleaned and a few teeth extracted, so she's feeling all freshened up in that regard. You can tell by looking that she's pretty overweight to the point where it's really not healthy, so she would benefit from a good quality diet, of course, and should also be encouraged to get some exercise. Maybe chase a wand toy, she might like some catnip, and she might even enjoy playing in a paper bag.